fiery horse with the speed of light, a cloud of dust, and a hearty, hi-yo, Silver, the Lone Ranger. Indian rebellions broke out after the Civil War, government troops were sent to the United States. But the officers who commanded them were unfamiliar with Indian methods of warfare, and peace might never have been restored to the frontier if it had not been for the masked rider of the plains. It was his strength and courage, his daring and resourcefulness, that made possible the winning of the West. Return with us now to those thrilling days of yesteryear. From out of the past come the thundering hoofbeats of the great horse Silver. The Lone Ranger rides again.
Come on, Silver! We're heading for the Big Horn! There's going to be trouble! Hi-yo, Silver! Away!
The Lone Ranger and Tonto were riding down the Big Horn Trail early one morning when their keen ears detected the sound of hoofbeats in the distance.
Horsemen coming, Tonto. We'll draw back behind the rocks until we see who it is. Ground's so rocky that our hoofprints won't show.
That's right.
They're just coming around the bend. They're Indians.
Many brave.
About 40 of them. What tribe are they, Kemosabe? What's the matter?
Them bad Indians.
They're different from any tribe I've ever seen. Wearing war paint.
Them different.
Paint makes their bodies and faces grotesque. Who are they?
Them lizard warriors.
The warriors of the lizard?
Huh.
They're the outlaw Indians so vicious that their own tribes turned them away.
Them from many tribes.
They formed a new tribe of their own.
Make war party. Them kill, burn, steal.
Wherever they go, there's trouble.
That's right.
Even the other Indians seek to capture them and stop their crimes.
Lizard warrior, bad medicine.
In the direction they're going, there's only one place for them to attack.
And that's Stony Creek.
And against those murderers, the ranchers of Stony Creek won't have a chance.
And where we go?
We're heading for Fort Johnson. We've got to get the army's help.
Lizard warrior, make big medicine for them tank. That gives time for soldier get there.
And that's what I've counted on. While they're holding their council, we'll get the soldiers.
That good. Hit them up, scout.
I'll kill their away!
General Custer, open the gate for me.
The general's not seeing anybody.
The general will see me. Tell him to speak from where you are.
The general's not seeing...
Hi there, guard. Let me speak. I heard that voice.
Is that you, General Custer?
Yes. Open these gates.
Yes, sir.
Come on, sir.
I thought you'd be on that white horse. It's been a long time since we met.
General Custer, you're needed badly. The lizard warriors are riding towards Stony Creek. You know what that means.
Lizards? You sure?
Tonto and I saw them.
Bad. That is bad. How many ranches are there at Stony Creek?
Not nearly enough to offer resistance. They'll be wiped out in no time.
The lizard warriors. The way they operate, the folks who die will be lucky.
I know it. That's why Tonto and I rode directly here. You said once before that I could depend upon you.
You could.
Then...
But hang it all, friend. Look inside this fort. Look around here. What do you see?
Not much of anything. Why?
That's the point. Doggone it, our troopers are out now.
Out?
General Black took them north toward Little Bighorn. Blackfeet up there raising hob again. Sooner or later, we'll have a real argument with them.
You mean you haven't men to help the Stony Creek folks?
Less than a score of men were left here. Only enough to put up some show of defense of this fort.
But even a half a dozen troopers would help.
Half a dozen, yes. But, my friend, you can't have a single man. I can't even help you myself. I wish I could.
But General Custer...
Black left me here under guard. I'm a prisoner.
You?
Yes, me, a general, a prisoner in my own fort.
But I can hardly...
Don't try to understand it, friend. I'm guilty of an infraction of the rules, so I'm being punished.
Rules?
Doggone. Rules and regulations. Why can't they understand that the thing that counts in this country is results? What's the difference? What's done to get the results?
I understand, General Custer.
Warriors, I wish you'd attack us here at the fort. How I'd like to get a crack at them. I'd be almost willing to fight them single-handed.
That's practically what'll have to be done. A few men at Stony Creek won't be able to put up much of a fight.
Look, try and turn the lizards this way. Try to make them attack this fort instead of Stony Creek.
They know better than to attack the fort. Their leader's cut.
Their leader's the one I'd like to know more about. Oh, why must I stay here? Prisoner, helpless. The confounded way fate operates.
I'd better get along, General Custer. As long as you can't help us, we'll have to find some other way.
What'll you do?
Head for Stony Creek.
You won't fight him alone.
And Tonto's with me.
But the two of you, what...
There are a few men at Stony Creek.
But it's suicide. You'll be massacred along with the others.
At least we can get some of the lizard warriors before they get us.
You can't. You're too valuable to the West. Why go into a fight this hopeless?
You'd be in it if you could, General.
Yes, I suppose I would, but you're...
If General Black does return before it's too late, you can tell him.
He won't be back. Not for a week, at least.
Then there's little you can do.
Little? You mean there is something I can do?
I don't know what it would be. Perhaps I should have said there's nothing you can do. Goodbye, General Custer. Come, Tonto.
I am Silver Hawaii!
Look at him. Look at that Lone Ranger ride. Why can't a man like that have the help he needs? He said there was little I could do.
Then, sir, he said there was nothing you could do.
That man said little first. He meant there was something I could do. He don't waste words. Now, what was he thinking of?
You're a prisoner, sir.
Oh, shut up. Don't I know I'm a prisoner? Now, what did the Lone Ranger have in mind? Something I know. I wonder.
Leaving the fort behind, the masked man and Tonto rode hard to reach Stony Creek. There they reined up in front of Jeb Calkins' home.
It's the Lone Ranger! Hey, Maggie! Maggie, come out and see who's here.
Jeb, I came to warn you. There's trouble coming soon.
My sakes alive, it's you again. I'm that glad to see you, and Tonto as well.
Hello, Maggie. I came with bad news.
Yes? What's wrong?
The lizard warriors are heading here. As soon as they've made their preparations, I think they'll attack.
The army. We got to get to the army post for help.
All the soldiers are north at Little Bighorn.
Oh, then we are in a fix. What can we do?
Round up all the ranchers. Bring them here to your place.
I'll get them, but what we can do to stop them fellas, I don't know.
Son, you know we ain't got a chance against them lizards.
We'll have to plan a way to trap them.
Oh, we've been dreading that they'd get here sooner or later. We thought the army'd be here when the time comes.
The warriors will spend tonight dancing in the hills and attack at dawn. That's their custom. It'll give us time to do what we can.
Hurry up, Paul.
Tonto, will you ride into the hills and scout the warriors? Get as near as you can and learn their plans.
Hunter, do that.
Come back and report before the moon rises.
Get them up, scout.
Look at Tonto travel. Oh, ain't he going into danger?
Tonto's used to danger.
At least we're warned. I don't suppose there's much we can do.
As scattered as you are, there isn't a thing you can do. If you will get everyone together, you can make a stand for a time.
I'll do that, all right.
It's just a handful of us when we're all together.
And we'll try to find some way to beat the lizards.
You got a scheme?
And don't pin too much faith on my scheme, Jeb. If we were dealing with Indians, it might work. But I think...
We was dealing with Indians, sakes alive, what do you call them lizards?
Ain't they redskins?
I have an idea, Maggie, that they're led by a white renegade.
Is that so?
And he won't be fooled by the things that might fool an Indian leader. All we can do is our best. We will do that.
I'll get my horse and go after the men right away.
The Lone Ranger was right. The leader of the savages was a white man, one of the worst renegades in the entire West. He knew that to keep his murderous band together, it was necessary to maintain the old traditions of the war dance and arouse them to a frenzy before making an attack. In a basin not far from Stony Creek, he shouted encouragement to the painted redskins.
Go to it. Dance yourselves crazy. There's gold and silver and cash for you. You'll be glad before you're done that you listen to me.
Great lizards.
Well, Crow, what's the matter?
You leader of band.
I am the leader. Want any argument about it?
Many think we make mistake.
What?
Think white settler poor. No use go there.
Well, they think that, huh? Where'd they like to go?
Big Horn.
Big Horn. And meet the whole of the army and get killed off, huh? Why, you loco crazy. Now, listen to me, Crow. Where'd the Redskins get the idea of going to Little Big Horn?
Me not
know. Don't lie to me. You gave them that idea. Now, listen, you double-crossing fool. You were slated to be killed by your own trail. Who saved your neck? I did. You take orders from me the same as the others and like it. Don't let your ambitions run away with you. Every one of you Redskins was an outcast from your own people. I picked you up and made you rich. I let you drink fire water. I see to it that you don't tackle more than you can handle.
Indian think you sometime make mistake.
When I make a mistake, I don't hanker to hear about it. You've been stirring up a little rebellion around our outfit, Crow. And I won't stand for it. Just you stay in line, or I'll let your tribe have your back.
Great lizard.
Well, what's on your mind?
When make attack?
It's more like it. You staying in line, Crow?
Me do what you say.
All right. And here's the plan. We stay here till dawn, and at dawn we start out.
Good.
We head for the valley and the river pass. Then take the ranches as we shove along. We'll take what prisoners we think will be interested, and whatever looks worth taking. Then fire the buildings and kill off the settlers.
Good.
There ain't enough ranches to hinder us none. You'll have plenty of prisoners to torture. It's a good thing to take along a couple of prisoners. And let the other folks in this part of the country see what happens when folks try to resist a lizard redskin.
No soldiers stop?
Soldiers? Ah, they won't hinder.
Soldier fort near here.
Well, the soldier's fort's near here, but the soldiers ain't. They're way north of here. What's that?
Trouble. Find stranger.
What's that you say? They found a stranger?
This way.
And who'd come here?
Not know.
Whoever it is, we'll see. Make doggone sorry.
You see?
Yeah, another engine.
Him hide behind bush.
All right, quiet down. Bring that engine here to me.
Fetch him.
Him scout. Him spy.
What was you doing hiding in the bushes?
Him not speak.
I'll handle this. What's your name?
Me... Tonto.
Tonto. Any of you braves know him?
Not know.
So you were spying on us. Yeah, he's just a dumb... Wait a minute. You say your name's Tonto.
That's right.
I know who you are. Where's your friend?
Tonto not tell.
Where's the fella that wears a mask and rides the big white horse?
Indian make him talk.
Ain't no need. This engine being here means just one thing.
What great lizard mean?
The Lone Ranger's helping the ranchers at Stony Creek. Somehow he got wind of what we're going to do. Red Crow. We'll teach that Lone Ranger to mix in our plans. Unless his friend Tonto starts talking, we'll burn him at the stake.
Curtain falls on the first act of our Lone Ranger story. Before the next exciting scenes, please permit us to pause for just a few moments. Thank you. To continue our story. As the dreaded lizard warriors prepared to force Tonto to reveal the Lone Ranger's plans, the ranchers gathered in the valley. Jeb Calkins warned them of their danger.
So you can see what we're up against. The warriors of the lizard.
Them engines is poised.
The worst ever.
And we can't count on help from the army. All the troops are far in the north.
When are they going to attack?
Usually they attack at dawn.
Then I'm loading my family into the wagon and getting out of here.
That way you won't have a chance. We've got to stick together and work together if we're going to beat them.
There ain't time now to get to the fort anyway.
Well, I don't know about the others, but I'm thinking of my women folks. I ain't going to let them risk the next...
Shut up a minute, Sam. Listen to me.
Now, Maggie, just ain't no time to argue.
All this meeting's supposed to be for the men, but we women got a stake in this thing, too. I know this mess fella, and I know that what he says is best. If you fellas all split up, you're just handing them savages a lot of new scalps to hang on their belts. I say stick together and do as the Lone Ranger says.
But the danger, just saying.
Danger, huh? If the women were afraid of danger, we'd never have crossed the Mississippi River. These are our homes, and it's our valley. Let's stay here and fight for them.
Are you fellas with Maggie?
Yeah.
Well, then I'm sticking too. You got an idea, stranger?
I have a plan that may work.
Well, what is it?
There's only one logical way for the savages to attack. That's through the river pass.
Yeah, what you got in mind?
How many barrels of oil can we collect?
About a dozen. Why?
I guess your digging tools and the oil and return here as fast as you can. We're going to set a trap for the lizard warriors.
All right.
By that time, Tyler should be back with the information he has.
He's up there listening to the power.
I sure wouldn't want to be in his boots. Come on, fellas, let's get going.
I'm giving you the last chance, Tonto. You talk or you'll be thrown in that fire instead of the next lord.
Me not speak.
I'm not only giving you the chance to live, but I'm giving you the chance to join up with us and get rich. Well, what are you laughing at?
You plenty big fool.
Fire. There. Now, look here. It ain't much I'm asking. Only tell me where the Lone Ranger is and what he's scheming to do.
You fool.
All right, that's enough. Oh, Tony, throw him on the... What's that?
Them, our horse.
Horse all get loose. Get them horses. How'd they get loose of the ropes? Get them herded. Get them, you redskins. Get the horses and stop that shooting.
Hey, you, General, this way.
You, General.
Come on, here's your horse.
I got it, Tony. Come back here.
Take it, Lizard. Get going, Tonto. Ride.
Get them off.
Get up there. Get up there.
We had to come, me and Joe here. We left the fort and come to help you and the Lone Ranger. I had an idea.
You saved Tonto's life. Tonto, thank General Custer.
We heard the war dancing, Tonto. I cut the rope and let all the Indian ponies loose to make a big hullabaloo. You see them naked critters hopping after the horses? I couldn't stay a prisoner in the fort with you and the Ranger and the Stony Creek folks fighting them outlaws.
You not fetch army.
Nope, just me and Joe, that's all. But I had an idea that might help.
Lone Ranger got scheme, too. Him afraid scheme not work.
Maybe there's a way we can put his scheme and my scheme together. I came with just one soldier, but I brought more than that.
General, you missed the lizard when you shot at him. You knew that, didn't you?
There wasn't time for shooting there, Camp. But we'll get another crack at the lizard.
Tonto and the General separated just before they reached Stony Creek. Tonto rode on to meet the Lone Ranger.
Tonto.
Me come. General Custer, help Tonto.
Custer?
Lizard tribe catch Tonto. Put him to stake.
And General Custer saved you?
That's right. Tonto got plenty to tell.
What are the lizard's plans, Tonto?
Them come this way, through River Pass.
Just what we figured.
Them plan raid ranch all way.
He won't find any ranches to raid till he gets here. This is the first one he'll come to. All of the settlers have gathered here.
Them dig trench?
Yes. We'll fill the trench with oil and set up a wall of fire when the savages get close. That'll stop them for the time being, at least.
Tonto tell Custer that.
But where's the general now?
Him go back short way. Him got plan too.
How many men are with him?
One soldier.
Just one, huh? Not much help from that source. We'll simply have to hope that the fire will frighten the horses of the lizard men so badly that they'll bolt.
If
the leader were an Indian, he might be frightened, but not that white man.
And what him do?
I'm afraid, Tonto, he'll simply call his men together and wait for the fire to burn down. What did Custer say about it?
Him say same thing.
Well, there's nothing else we can do.
Maybe we help settler dig.
Yes, we can do that.
We're ready with this section, mister. Now what?
Fill it with the oil. We haven't much time.
Right.
I'll give you a hand with it.
You're smashing the head of that barrel.
Now tip it into the trench.
Gosh, they sure is sending awful sinful waste of good first-rate coal oil.
There's enough oil there to light my lamps for 10 years.
I say, the good it'll do if you ain't here tomorrow night to need coal oil for your lamps.
The men have the next section of that trench pretty well finished.
Yep. Hurry up there, boys. Throw that dirt out. We ain't got much time. When do you figure they'll start attacking?
Blizzard say daybreak.
Daybreak, huh? That ain't far off now.
Here, Jeb.
What's that, Maggie?
All the guns we got. I got one pistol. I'll carry it and keep it alongside me during the break.
That's a good idea, Maggie.
Now, Lord, you do the shooting. I've told the other women to do the same for their men.
That's all there is a barrel of oil.
That'll do for this trench. Now let's get to the others.
Hurry up, men. Get the rest of them barrels of oil over
. By dawn, the trenches were finished. The Lone Ranger had instructed all the settlers. They stood silent, grim, waiting for his command.
Coming now.
This is it, Jim.
Steady. Don't fire till they're close enough to make shooting worthwhile.
The men will all wait for me to fire the first shot.
Savages are shooting.
I can't see the lizard, no face. He'll likely stay in back where it's safe.
All right, Jeb. Fire.
Painted savage horde raced toward the small band of pioneers. The first volley from the white men sent a dozen spilling from the saddles, but the rest charged on. Then the Lone Ranger's voice rang out.
Now, the torches!
The torches, boys! Light the oil!
Torches flared through the air as they were tossed into the oil-filled trenches. Flames shot up. Wall of fire that leaped up between the lizard warriors and the white settlers frightened the Indian ponies for a moment. It looked as if there might be a rout, but the lizard cried,
"Hold your horses! Keep them controlled! That's a trick and it won't last! Now stay right where you are and keep firing into that flame!"
I know that trick!
Just hold your position and we'll charge as soon as the flames die down! Keep shooting!
Mister, they ain't running like what we figured.
No, they're not.
This is no trick.
They're just beyond that fire. They'll wait there and then close in when the fire's died down.
How long can that oil last?
Not long, Maggie.
Tonto,
wait. Maybe we get help in a minute.
Are you sure of what the general said?
Custer got scheme.
It's up to Custer, then.
What's that about, Custer?
Jeb, we aren't beaten yet. We still have one card to play.
Then you better play it quick. That fire's burning down.
Fire's getting lower now. Soon we charge.
Me want plenty of whiskey.
You'll have all the whiskey you can drink as soon as you wipe out them settlers.
Lizard.
Well, Tony.
You sure soldier north?
I told you they was in the north.
Soldier steal Tonto.
Two men. Well, what's two men? Besides, they ain't around here nowheres.
Look, the flames are going down. Get ready, men. Get ready for the charge.
A bugle, an army bugle.
Plenty soldier come. Listen.
lizard betrayer!
No, wait! Listen, lizard betrayer!
What appeared to be the full force of the army charged down the hillside, and the clarion tones of the bugle sounded defiantly. The lizard's men, believing the odds to be overwhelming against them, fired one more volley, then turned and raced for safety.
They're leaving! They're clearing out! Look, they're gone and left us! Great sakes alive! They shot the lizard, too! They got the lizard!
That's a better end than he deserved.
Wait! Has General Custer gone completely loco? Look! Look! Can you see them horses?
Yes, Maggie. There are no soldiers on the horses.
You mean to say the general...
Custer's a hard man to beat, Jeb. He took all of the extra horses from the fort, roped them together, and led them. He brought a bugler.
And the Redskins thought the whole of the army was after them.
That's the way it seems.
Boys, we're saved!
By the time the lizard warriors get ready to attack again, the soldiers will be back from the north. I think without the lizard to lead them, the savages will soon break up. That'll be the end of them. Their own people will seek them out and punish them.
Gosh, it's a doggone shame there ain't more men like General Custer and the Lone Ranger.
Hello, Silver Hawaii!
The story you have just heard is a copyrighted feature of the Lone Ranger, Incorporated.